one of the largest rallies we've seen in the state of Ohio this year. 30,000 strong for Mitt Romney. It was a who's who tonight. Speaker of the House John Boehner, the 2008 Republican nominee John McCain, Marco Rubio was here along with the Ryans and Romneys. I spoke tonight to both Rubio and South Carolina Senator Lindsey Graham, who believe that it's all down to Ohio.
He's going to win Florida. He's going to win Virginia. He's going to win North Carolina. If he wins Ohio, he's going to be moving into the White House.
But it's not about Ohio. It's about a handful of counties in Ohio. And Hamilton County went the other way 4 years ago. That's why we're here tonight.
You and I know, Jim, we've been around long enough to know that it's going to all depend on turnout. And and we may be up late, but I do sense momentum.
Why this large rally tonight? Because Republicans need Hamilton County. Barack Obama won it in 2008. Republicans know they cannot carry this state without the Republican vote here. They believe they can turn this county around from blue to red, and if they do that, they're very confident that Mitt Romney will be the next president of the United States. Covering the Romney campaign in Westchester, Jim Heath, 10 TV News.